Are you looking for an aux adapter for your iPhone? Well, you come to the right place. This is the gadget that you've been looking for. Let me show you how.
Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Today I'm going to show you what makes my transmitter different from all the other ones that you can find on eBay or Amazon. Okay, so today we're in this car, this newer car, which has better radio. Now we set this thing to one local radio station. You can hear that. That's what it sounds like on regular station. Now I'm going to show you how my transmitter sounds, and we're going to first switch to 87.9, and then we're going to go to the iPhone and play music. Okay, that's what it sounds like on the iPhone, and you can hear that the car is now set to 87.9, which is the dead station. Now we're going to play this music. We're going to plug in my transmitter. Give it a minute. Now you can hear that the music is coming through from the car speakers, loud and clear. Not only that, you can go to the local radio station and it will be the same volume. You won't suddenly go really loud and scare you. Now you can go back to your iHeartRadio. Now we can pause this music and play this music. Now listen to the sound quality, okay? The sound quality is CD-like quality, which is better, even better than the local station. Local station? From your phone. So this is, sound quality is what sets my transmitter apart from the other ones. So this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye. The music is coming from the back, and this is just regular radio. So now I'm going to play my music from the iPhone right through this radio. And I'm going to show you how, okay? So first we're going to play the music. We're going to turn this off. We're going to play music. We'll play YouTube. Okay, we'll go to music. So this is what it sounds like on the YouTube right now. And now we're gonna play this music through this radio. So we're gonna turn this radio on. And we're gonna set it to, 87.9. Now we're gonna play, use my device, plug it in. So now you can hear the music is actually coming from the back speakers of this bus. So you can hear the music coming through from the phone, right through this car radio without any wires or any connection. So you can use my device to play YouTube music, podcasts, audiobooks, music, anything you want to listen to, you can listen to it in your work truck. So you can listen, you can use your time wisely, listen to the music that you want to listen to instead of putting up with a local radio. So this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. This is how easy that you can connect your, you can play your music right through your work truck by using my device. This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye. So I'm going to show you how you can use my gadget to play YouTube music right through this radio. So all you have to do is, we'll find a video first from the YouTube. So that's what it sounds like from YouTube. Now we're gonna set to, we're gonna play this music right through this car radio. So we're gonna turn on radio. We have it set to 87.9. You hear that? There's nothing but static. So now we're gonna connect my device onto the phone, onto your iPhone, just like this. Connect it, and you'll see that now it's turned on. All you have to do is hit play. So now you can hear that the music coming through the car speakers now, loud and clear, without distortion or any static. Listen to the music quality, the sound quality, it's almost CD-like. No static, no distortion. So So this is how you can get your music from your phone right through your older car radio. You can play music, audiobooks, YouTube, podcasts, anything you want to hear, simply connect this device onto your phone, onto your iPhone, and you'll be ready to cast your music right through the car radio without any modification, and you'll be crystal clear. Okay? This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye.
What you can do is you can use my gadget to cast your music from your new iPhone right through the older radio without any wire or using any Bluetooth or anything. You simply connect my device onto your phone and you'll be able to play. Let me show you how it's done, okay? So we'll turn on the radio. That's what's local radio, and we set the radio, I already set the preset to 87.9. So you hear that there's nothing but static. So now I'll have to just connect my device onto the phone. Like this. All you have to do, you see that light comes on? All you have to do is match this radio preset, one of the preset station to the radio. I already have it pre-programmed to 87.9, so it will work. So we simply go to YouTube and play. So now you can see that the music is actually coming from the phone, from the iPhone, right through this radio, and we don't have any wires. Let me show you how it's... Disconnect, connect back on, and you gotta hit play, of course. You can hear that music coming through loud and clear without any static. And we can switch to regular station like this. That's a radio. That's what a radio, local radio station sounds like. And that's what our music sounds like. And you do not need to crank it up. Unlike other traditional FM transmitter, you had to turn on the volume to compensate for the white noise. With mine, it's crystal clear, static free, 100% guaranteed. So you will not, the music is actually better than your local radio and you sound just like CD. So this is how you can use my gadget. This is how you can use my gadget to cache your music from your new phone through your old radio, your old home stereo system. Simply connect my device onto your phone and you'll be able to cache your music wirelessly through any radio that you have. Okay? So this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye.